I'm gonna teach you how to do this pink eyeshadow look. With a round fluffy brush going into the light pink, apply this all over your lid with taps, and then do small circles going upwards towards your brow to blend that out. The same brush and color, rock that right beneath your lower lash line. Using your ring finger to go into the darker of the two shimmery shades, that is kind of hard to say. Tap this right at the center of your eyelid, but don't be afraid of going higher up, like up by your eyebrow. Take a dark brown liner, make a line going outwards for where you want the base of your wing to be. I'm going to make a triangle here and connect that to the more inner part of my lid. Don't worry, it doesn't need to be perfect. And now color in that triangle. Taking a small angled liner brush and a dark brown shadow, you can use whatever you have at home. Because my eyes are quite hooded, if I made my liner as thick as it is at the end over here, it would basically cover up all the lid space I have. So we're gonna go really, really thin at the front. So with some of the leftover liner I have on my brush, I'm just gonna try and get right in between my lashes and do a stamp and wiggle. So since I'm doing more of a winged liner, I'm doing more of a flared lash. You can see the lash is less dense at the front and fuller towards the outside, a lot like my liner. Taking that liner brush again, just with whatever product is left over, and just kind of go and smudge a little bit on top of where you added your lashes now. My brown liner, just smudging that a little bit between my bottom lashes, then smudge it with your finger. Just add some mascara to top and bottom. And this is the finished look. Let me know what you want to see for my next tutorial.